shouldn't be up here. You're not allowed.
Not you.
Ambassador, the council reminds all citizens not to eat the fish from the city's canals. Extending the warning to all visitors to the most serene republic is considered a civic duty.
Messer Da Vinci!
Yes?
Buongiorno e ben arrivato. I'm Elvise. Signor Don has asked that I escort you to the workshop. Are you ready? Ah, Venezia. What other place is as beautiful, as stable, as perfect? Come, I will show you her wonders. Our first stop, the Rialto Bridge. Behold the elegance with which she spans the Grand Canal, a symbol of Venetian unity and pride. Let us continue. Here we are, San Giacomo di Rialto. Oldest church in Venezia. Isn't she beautiful? And her clock tower, magnifico. Come, come, there's more to see. No other city can match the size of Venezia's markets, be it spices or silk, from near and far. There is.
You were told to stay home.
But the rent is paid. I have every right to sell here.
Emilio disagrees.
No, stop.
Let us continue the tour elsewhere.
Look, isn't it amazing? Would you mind buying it for me? I left my money with my bags.
Hey, mind your step, Corleone.
Here we have the Palazzo della Seta, home to Emilio Barbarigo. Normally, I'd suggest a closer look, but with the way things are now...
Why? What's happened?
He is attempting to unify the merchants beneath a single banner. There's been resistance, some of it violent.
What kind of resistance?
They say they're fighting for the people, for freedom or some such nonsense. Bagianate, if you ask me.
They destroyed my stand. I demand compensation.
Here you are, then.
The Doge will know about this. I'll report you to the council.
Good luck with that, my friend.
What are you doing?
You're under arrest for disrupting commerce.
What? You just invented that. There's no such law.
There is now.
No! Stop!
And now, I present to you your workshop, Ser Da Vinci. We spared no expense in its design. You'll see, it is perfect, as if you never left Firenze. I wish you great success, and hope you enjoy Venezia as much as she enjoys having you.
So, here we are. Exciting, isn't it? Care to come in?
Maybe later. I need to visit the Palazzo della Seta. Try and gain an audience with Emilio.
As you wish. But should you find yourself with free time, or another codex page, Don't hesitate to visit. My door is always open.
Grazie, my friend.
Di nulla.
Emilio Barbarigo, titan of Venetian industry, terror of the underworld. Aided by his powerful family, he cornered the market through smart business practices such as edging out the competition and lobbying the government. He funded the Venetian police force almost single-handedly, keeping the streets safe from crime and his finances tax-free. Emilio claims to be a supporter of the Republic. The problem is, once you own the police force, voting becomes, well, inefficient. As does, you know, opposition.
Right.
Professional soldiers, eh? I've known milkmaids would have had you soiling yourself.
We can get him to the piazza.
How best to get inside? Scaled the wall and... Oh, that's not good. I'll never make that jump. Need to find another way. You.
We need to go.
You never did apologize for knocking me over.
Now!
Va bene, where to?
The water.
That doesn't exactly narrow it down.
Get this man!
Only to the
dancing the Santarello.
You better off on my own.
Get him!
I'd be better off on my own. My leg.
Can you walk?
What do you think?
Never did catch your name.
Rosa.
Onorato, Rosa. I'm Ezio.
I know.
This is our just reward in trusting our security.
Ciao. You'll know where to find us.
Has been wounded.
Pass out here. We'll go the rest of the way in the boat.
Careful. Go. I'll deal with the guards.
Kill them, Ezio, quickly!
Not you! You think? rooftop! Do something quickly!
No, you don't! I'll hear!
Danny!
Dead, idiota! Say a prayer later!
Porco demonio!
I need to see Antonio!
Be careful! Let me do it! Go and find Antonio!
Struvo, do what he says!
Quell'ultimo arrivato dagli ordini!
Hey! Wake up! We need help.
Where's Antonio? Make yourselves useful. Clear a space for her. Put her down there.
Sent for help.
Thank you.
Rosa, what's happened?
Just get this out of me.
Soon. Let's have a look first. Clean entry and exit through the thigh. That's good.
Get it out!
Rosa, we must take care not to...
Now!
Come away. Tenetela. I'm sorry, Piccola.
Sorry! Ficcatelo nel culo, you're sorry!
Go fetch Bianca and be quick. Help me with this.
How?
Take a clean piece of linen. When I remove my hand, press the cloth into her wound. Are you ready? Now! Benfatto, you work well under pressure. She's spirited, this one.
Porca puttana!
Avanti! Get Rosa inside so that Bianca can close the wound. You'll be all right. The worst is past.
Ti venisti il cancero, brutto bastardo! A te è che la grandissima troia di tua madre!
Thank you. Rosa is most dear to me. If I had lost her...
I've always had a soft spot for women in distress.
So I've heard. Don't look so surprised. We know all about you, Ser Ezio. Your work in Florence and the rest of Tuscany. Good work, too. If a little... unrefined.
Then you know why I'm in Venezia.
I can guess. When you have a minute, come see me in my office. There's something we should discuss. Can I offer you something? Biscotti. Un caffè.
What's caffè?
An interesting concoction brought to me by a Turk merchant. Here, have a taste.
A little bitter, if you ask me. It just seems lacking somehow. I don't know, have you considered adding sugar, maybe? Or latte?
I suppose it's something of an acquired taste. Enough about that. Now, where were we? Our failure at the Palazzo cost us dearly. It will take time to recover. No doubt Emilio will use this pause to strengthen his defenses and continue his oppression of the district. You may not share our motive, but I know you share our goal.
Why not gather your forces and try again?
To act in haste would only bring more losses. No. We must resupply and draw new plans.
Can ill afford to sit around and wait?
Nor would I want you to. Work with us instead. Already my men begin to mend today's wounds. Seek them out. They'll put you to work. The sooner you aid them, the sooner we can strike.
Molto bene, messere. I accept.
It is the right decision.
Salute, Rosa. You seem to be healing well.
How are you finding Venezia?
It has its charms. But how do you deal with the smell? Che schifo.
So? What brings you to me?
I was hoping you could help me with something.
And that would be?
I want to learn to climb the way you do.
Oh. Va bene, I can do that. Well, I can't, but Franco can. Franco! Muover il culo! Show Ezio how to reach the top of that scaffolding. Begin in a hanging position. Then jump to the ledge above you. As you reach it, grab it with your hand and pull yourself up. There. See how it works?
I think so.
Only one way to find out. Try for yourself.
You!
I'm not involved!
Please, don't kill me!
Son of bloodshed! Please preserve me!
Faster, merda! He's getting up!
Not you! He's there, on him!
I have for you.
Where are the guards? Someone needs to clean this mess.
I'm so used.
Jump, Ezio! Grab the ledge at the height of your jump!
So? How did I do?
I've seen better.
You wound me with your cruel, cruel words.
All right, Smargiasso. Let's put your skills to the test.
I'm all ears.
Meet me in front of the Frari!
What a skilled athlete!
Thank you.
shouldn't be up here. You're not allowed.
Not you.
What is he doing?
Insomma, what's wrong with you, Stolto?
Ah, Ezio. I was hoping you might return. I want your advice on something.
Of course. Tell me what troubles you.
Emilio has turned some of my own men against me.
Bribery and blackmail, is it?
Yes. And we cannot strike until the traitors are dealt with. They're still somewhere in this district, keeping tabs on us and reporting back to Emilio.
Not for much longer, they're not.
Thank you.
me. Do you see what's going on?
Not yet. But you will.
Thank you. Trust me, you'll soon feel much better, friend.
Who could hide from a man this skilled?
You have to show us some of your tricks, Sior.
Of flame and amputations.
Your man will first, of course.
Oh!